टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द शॉर्ट स्टोरी. द टाइटल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज अ स्पेशल एक्सपीरियंस, रिटन बाय प्रेमचंद. इन दिस स्टोरी देयर इज डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ प्री इंडिपेंडेंस एज. प्री इंडिपेंडेंस एज मीन्स बिफोर इंडिया गॉट फ्रीडम. एट दैट टाइम आवर फोर फादर्स इंडियन लीडर्स वर स्ट्रगलिंग अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश रूल टू मेक इंडिया फ्री. फॉर इट दे डिड नॉट केयर फॉर दियर प्रॉपर्टी, फॉर दियर सर्विसेज, फॉर दियर सर्विसेज एंड फॉर दियर लाइव्स आल्सो. दे वर सेंट टू जेल. Some of them were executed for the hanging to death and they lost their lives. But their sacrifice is still remembered with very respect. Today I tell you about the lady narrator whose husband was sent to jail because he had served the freedom fighters with sharbat and paan. It was only little time and he was given 1 year laborious punishment in the jail. But lady narrator was not disheartened. She was proud of her husband because he had done good work. That's why one day she went to meet her husband at the court. At that time, her husband was smiling. He was not sad. He was not unhappy. The lady narrator wanted to touch her husband's feet, but the policeman dragged him and carried him to the prison again. Then the lady narrator attended the political meeting in the evening time. That day she also addressed the meeting. She also distributed the sweet among the party members and she also decided that she would support the Satyagraha campaign movement started by Mahatma Gandhi. She was not disheartened, but she was afraid that she was alone and she was female. There was no other person to protect her. She had to earn the money for her living. It was the great problem. That's why she wrote a letter to her father and her father-in-law. Her father was a forest officer. When she read the letter of her daughter, she totally denied. She said that if the government would knew that he was supporting such lady, he might be dismissed from the service. His father-in-law was a retired officer and he also denied to help anything for her because she was afraid if the government would know her pension would be retained. So in this way, when both of them denied to give any support, the lady narrator was disappointed very much because she thought that even her family members were so selfish. They were thinking only for their lives. On the other hand, those were the Indian leaders who were sacrificing their lives for the freedom of the country. They did not care for any loss. They did not care for the property, for the service, and even for their lives. Such were the deal among the Indian leaders that were struggling against the British rule. At that time, she was thinking that who would protect her, who would help the financial support. But at that time, Gyan Babu and his wife came, reached her house, and they assured that they would support her. Every way, she should not care. Gyan Babu's wife, though she was looking externally very strict and very talkative and very proud, she was looking so, but really she was not proud of her any property or ornaments. But internally she was very kind and was supporting to her. She assured that she should help her in every step. She should live in her house and to leave that place. So in this way, the kind lady, Gyan Babu's wife, showed very nice nature, while the lady narrator's family members denied for any help. Today it will be till here, and tomorrow I will tell you the next. The question answer, for the question answers, I am sending in the WhatsApp. You may see in the WhatsApp and note the question answers in your notebook, in the fair copy. Thank you very much.